day of the trip, just getting some footage of Teddy's car for the insurance company. Hey, just before he goes and parks it next to the 80 series that we go past, it's upside down on the beach. So,
it's a doom and gloom.
A bit, but not too bad. And down the tyres, beautiful drive in Indian Ocean Drive. It's got four legs, just doesn't want to run on one. Eight cars on the trip, good number.
Is it fixable or do we buy a new UHF?
It's broken, Farkin.
I can repair it.
Can it?
Yeah. It's just a transistor. We just go to Dick Smith, buy a new one, put it in.
Buy another car, mate.
Fucking 808.
Let's buy another car, mate.
Buy another car.
Mikey's is excited. Last time we did this, you were up at 5 o'clock in the morning. Come on, man, let's go, come on.
Number 6 today.
Hey?
Up at six.
Alright. Old Jake's run off and found a new dad. He won't come back, rumours have to go and get him. Come on, Remo, get a bog. Mikey. Scary feeling when you're driving at an angle like that. Go on, Aid. Get that 14-ton truck through. Oh, Aid, where you going, Aid? What you doing? Aid. He's right down on the water. What are you doing, mate? Oh, I've lost him. There he is. Nice. Hey? Just swing the nose around, drive straight out. It's too windy and sandy to get out of the car. Teddy's gonna pull Rex out, he's in a bit of a predicament. What the hell is that? That's not a strap. That's like my first snatch strap. Oh god.
Right hand down, Rex. Straighten your wheel up, mate. Right hand down. Carry on, you ready, Rex?
Dodgy Brothers.
Start breaking down the hill.
Back up a bit, Ted, so you can take some tension off the strap. That's it. Yeah, you've done it before, it's all right. A bit more air this time, Jeff. Can't say what I was just thinking. That'd be swear words. Unbelievable. Made it.
Now my car.
Is he gonna make it? Oh yeah!